It's Joel. Don't know if these things are getting through. Tell Mom I love her. Tell her I'll be home soon. Dress it up however you have to. Just make sure she believes it. I don't want her lying there thinking. I'm hungry, and Jesus, I'm hungry. I need a fucking pigeon raw if I could catch one. The Sarah people were handing out MREs, but they didn't have enough, and people started getting rough. I didn't, but you know, I can't blame them. Hunger, it gnaws at you. Like your brain's eating itself from the inside out. I lied. I got rough. But I got something to eat. You don't need to call me back.
Mr. Tran, this is Charles Bliss calling. I just wanted to let you know that I got your message and I looked at your storyboard, and that your ad is the biggest piece of crap I've ever seen. And that includes the time I got trapped marching behind 16 elephants in a parade. You show no understanding of what my company is, what my people do, or what sort of high-character individuals we're looking to recruit. So, you have 1 week to do better, or I'll fire you and we'll do better. Do I make myself understood? Bliss out.
Scout spotted an LNB patrol harassing civilians near Kobe's on East 38th and 3rd. They need backup.
Hey, I wonder what the JTF are up.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
The LMBs may be the biggest headache I've got right now. There's no taking back the city without dealing with them.
We can't take them down with one shot. Instead, we have to pry them out systematically. Take out their eyes, take out their guns, and take out their command structure. And that makes the CNC center they've set up at the mouth of the Queen's Midtown Tunnel one of our prime targets.
Listen up, Agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site armory, because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
Sentry turret detected.
I've seen those in action. They're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up.
Where are you?
Ready when you are. Come on!
Thank you.
target. Engage!
GPS says you're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you want them to. The relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the last man. Please, pray with any requests from an LMB soldier. Your safety.
Turrets deployed.
Contact!
Contact!
Oh. Fire on target!
Don't get cocky!
Mess with the cleaners.
We could turn this damn city around.
Pressure.
Initiating data hard wipe. Overriding data.
It's time to find out if the Last Man Battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overwritten. Overheating CPU. Disabling cooling mechanisms. Sequence complete. Server data replaced and CPU destroyed.
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's gonna get hot in there.
Incoming.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast. Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
It's over! Give it up!
Maintain pressure! Lock this area down!
Nice job, agents. They're still doing the tally, but the weapons you secured should keep the JTF in the field for a long time.
That's how you do it. You just kick the leg out from under these LMB mooks. Keep it up, and they're going down.
All right, let's secure this site ASAP.
Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. There were those among us who were angry when the decision was made to leave us behind. Leave us to die, as some people said. But I looked around at this city, and I saw opportunity. I saw what it had been. And I saw what it could be once again if someone had the guts to fight for it. If there were men willing to go out in the streets and take them back from the degenerates and lowlifes who ruled them now, to do what the cowardly government and its fearful, weak soldiers were too afraid to do, and to cut down all the liars and murderers and thieves who stand in the way of peace. We will not look back. We will not compromise. We will do whatever it takes to ensure a better tomorrow for all those who stand with us. And those who stand against us, may God have mercy on their souls. Bliss out. Tell me we got that. Because goddammit, I'm not doing it a second time.
You thought about heading over to the Russian consulate?